So I'm about to try this McDonald's hack.
Can I get a cheeseburger like a Mac?
So it worked, y'all.
Only cost $2.96, so we saved about $2 or $3.
Let's see what it looks like.
So it doesn't come in a Big Mac box. It says cheeseburger, no ketchup, add lettuce, add Mac sauce, sub the bun. So it looks exactly like a Big Mac, y'all.
I messed up though. I meant to ask for a double cheeseburger.
I got this thin ass patty.
Tastes exactly like a Big Mac. If you want to save money, try this hack.